Hi, my name is Dondi Dahlin. I'm Donna Eden's daughter, and this is your Wednesday Energy Minute. If you have pain, you can do a chakra clearing over that pain. I've used this technique many times for stomach aches, so I'll use my stomach as an example. You pretend there's a clock here facing out. You're going to shake the energy off your hand and move your hand in a counterclockwise direction over the pain. 5, 6, 7, 8 times slowly. Shake it off and go in a clockwise direction over the pain. Again, slowly, maybe about 8 times. You can do this anywhere there's pain. Let's say you have a wrist pain. You'll do a little chakra clearing over the wrist pain. It really works. From Omega Institute in Rhinebeck, New York. Until next week. Bye-bye.